All right, how are you guys doing today? This is Joe Courtney up at Hot Comics, and my pick of the week is Ghost Rider 2099 number one. I've not had a chance to read this hopeful gem. Punisher and the main 2099 were both entertaining. He's got a chainsaw for a hand. How can you go wrong? It kind of reminds me of Evil Dead, but I'm going to forget that part and just move on with a flaming chainsaw in the not-so-distant future of Marvel 2099.